If you know what Golden Boy is, then you know what it is. If you don't know what it is, stop this video and immediately go watch Golden Boy. Now, it's not for the faint of heart, it's highly perverse, but its perverted nature disarms you because you watch through it and just think that it's just overly sexual, kind of creepy to a certain degree, but it tells the story of Kentaro Oi, who specializes in doing part-time work. And the funny thing about it is he specialized in just so many different things. He's kind of a bit of a savant at almost anything he does. And because of that, he's decided to just kind of go out into the world and experience life. Become not just good at study within a school, within a classroom and stuff like that, but he's trying to just gain knowledge of the world at large. It's kind of that thing of, you can't really teach a personal experience. Someone who's gone out and done something is more likely to be able to get the job done rather than someone who's just studied it in a textbook and has barely actually applied that lessons to the actual thing. And that really is the fun of Golden Boy, is that Kentaro usually ends up in these situations because of a girl from time to time. And they range from the pure and innocent to the most scantily clad, voluptuous, and just immodest, I guess you could say, if you want to be a bit of a prude, kind of characters. But in every episode ends on a note that just brings you a greater amount of respect for Kentaro. Now, whereas the OVA is just a simple 6 episodes, it's pretty decently good. The manga has 100 chapters. You can literally just knock that out immediately. And it had a follow-up manga that was all of 2 volumes. So, I mean, you can really knock this manga out quick, fast, and in a hurry, but the OVA is just the series condensed into its purest form. Kentaro going out into the world and changing lives, doing damn near the impossible. And you'd almost feel jealous of him, but in every situation where you think he wins out in the end, not quite. It's not quite to the degree that you would think he would. And despite his perverse and perverted nature, there's a wholesomeness to his character and a wholesomeness to the end of each episode and the end of each encounter, even if you're going just off of the manga, that Kentaro ends up seeming more like a balanced person by the end of things. But again, Golden Boy is a very sexual series. Like, I need to really get that across. It is etchy. Etchy, 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 etchy. You're going to see some titties, you're going to see some ass, you're going to see some really, really messed up situations. And Kentaro, he is a pervert among perverts. This guy, he is lucky this takes place in the 90s, because you wouldn't get away with shit like this. The cops would have immediately been called upon you quick, fast, and in a hurry. But a lot of people give him the benefit of the doubt, but he does get his ass beat quite readily. That's the thing. It's just like, when he needs an ass beating, he gets an ass beating. Sometimes when he doesn't deserve an ass beating, he gets an ass beating. It's kind of hit or miss with this series. But I'm telling you, watch Golden Boy. It is fabulous. It is fantastic. It is funny. It is fun. You will not regret it. You might feel like you're going to regret it, but it's worth it just to see the absurdity of the situations he goes through. But honestly, that's all I can say without just giving away the fun that is this series. Again, 6 episodes each. You can knock that out readily. 30 minutes each. You got 3 hours to kill. You can kill it with Golden Boy. It's just that fun. Just make sure nobody's around when you watch it. Like, seriously, please don't. Please don't watch it with other people around you. But it is a masterpiece. It is fantastic. It is fun. Watch it. But if you have watched Golden Boy, let me know your thoughts in the comment section below. Who was your favorite Golden Boy girl? Honestly, the computer programmers from the first episode always remain some of my favorites. Just that whole group in general, not just the president and her whole vibe she's got going on, like hashtag female, hashtag girl boss, but like all the employees she has underneath her care, like they're all just a fun group in general. So let me know your favorite Golden Boy girls or favorite Golden Boy episode in the comment section below. And if you like this video, please like, comment, subscribe, and hit the bell for notifications. And until next time, I've been Deuce This Then, and I will see you later. Bye-bye.